cemetery, men got into the grave.
We got a new troop, our avatar here, tied here again, and yes, this troop here is the troop for the campaign. Deals 61 true damage to enemy boosted by my life. If the enemy dies, explode all death mark chips. Yes, don't ask me why, but I would expect something else here. Gain 2 life on 4 to 5 gem matches, ward immune to death mark, and 2 convert 2 yellow gems to dark death mark gems when my turn begins. So basically, he is boosted by his life, so you're going to get a lot of true damage to this troop here. We have the Wand of Stars, who I like here. We have Divinia here because we are trying to make a full divine team. And Oriel, the Guardian, also here. She's here because, right, cleanse and give an ally 45 life. 45 life. Create 1 to 3mana potions. So if it goes good, she can loop herself. If any enemy is death marked, there's a 50% chance to gain an extra turn. So the more we have, I was hoping more chances, but it's just basically on that. And she is here because she has also inflict death mark when doing skull damage. Nice. Reduce damage from spells by 25%. Also nice. And reduce damage from skulls by 40%. So why not? Alright. And the Venus here to give also life, explode all rare gems, cleanse all allies, give them 48 life, and cause a random positive start effect on a random ally on 4 to 5 gem matches. Always good to have. So let's do this one here, full explore run, and then we'll do one with wild folk. Full wild folk team. Let's see, we need something red, blue, this. Mana surge. A lot of purple and yellow, so let's do this. So everybody is death marked. We got 3 death marked, 1 is cursed. Alright, so let's try look. But we got this one up, and this one is going to do 61 true damage plus, right, 123. So that's about 184 true damage. So it should be able to kill any troop. So let's take the highest one here. This one here. Let's give this one some more life. Explode. Explode this life. Right, we got this one here. Give this one some more life here. Could be tricky. Now look at this here, 222 true damage. So this is going to clean up everything. Let the light. Right, then we have this one here. Blow up the board. Right. He's back up again. 275 plus a 61. Right, we can do the killing for the fun of it. Explode. Let's do this here.
Let the light of the heavens shine forth. Recently signed new
accords. This one is going to over this colour.
Venezuela can no longer afford a
And now we have 381 shootouts. That mana starts. We can add it also.
Mana surge.
20% mana surge. Yes, just. Okay, so here it is. Three of them are cursed, so let's give a try here. 50% chance. Let's do this. Alright, let's do this here.
In the short term, it makes sense that you're putting out.
Let's try again here. Nothing happened. And we have 61 true damage plus 196. So that is 257 true damage. Okay, then do this.
Raking in more than $35 million. He's always raking in, and we want to kind of take check of where things stand right now in the GOP race. Because we've seen these pictures of Ron DeSantis holding this parade. He's trying to drum up support. At the same time, we see the former president, Donald Trump, taking shots at Ron DeSantis, saying he has no support and his parades are as weak as his support. What is Ron DeSantis
doing? So that's number one. He has to show up. He's under immense pressure to make sure he has a political call. At this early stage, remains conservative.
Let's see what's happening here.
With its more libertarian
mana surge. Mana surge.
Mana surge.
Let
the light of the
heavens shine forth.
South Carolina and Super Tuesday.
How is he specifically taking all of these criticisms from the former president?
Let the light of the heavens shine
forth. See, he's back up.
Let the light of the heavens shine forth.
Get some more life. This should be enough. 261 true damage.
Huge
Let the light of the heavens shine forth.
Stronger, so he's now 188. One here does deal 54 damage to enemy, boost my life. If the enemy dies, create 8 death mark gems and 8 skulls.
Many news organizations have been pushing for more information.
Let the light of the heavens shine forth.
Time to learn.
Let's see, what do we have here now?
Let the light of the heavens shine forth.
Final verdict, 468 true damage. This will be an interesting one too. Put this one here, troops. Divine, where are you? Going to be a little crazy here. Put this one right here.
Are you a raver?
Do I look like a raver?
I've got face in a back.
Right, so this will give here 90 attack. One attack, so let's give it a try here. Now this one does 253 damage plus attack. Don't forget, this one is going to give him life, so now it's 284 damage plus attack. See his attack now? I mean, do you want to see his magic now? 239. This one here now. So that is a nice one. Second option is to make this team here a little different. He is Wild Folk, so let's change this one into Wild Folk. Class for Wild Folk is Bard. Right, let's take a look. Yep. So yellow. He's now a leading figure. Let's see what we have here. Woke movement gaining political traction. But is he stoking a dangerous culture? Last position, jewelry. Spell that. Spell that. So you see here is the problem, he gained 2 magic at last, but we're not using those, so inspiration, okay.
Thinking have to begin with that word, woke. It is so widely used now, I am mindful that Its origins in the United States were amongst the black community who insisted.
Okay, so that's. We have this one ready here. Put this one down here. Then we want wild folk. Only wild folk.
It's not that I invest the word with a great deal of negativity.
So this one here will give life to all. Deal damage to enemy equal to attack and give life. Give for it left to all. Allies. So you want this one 18, and you can put this one here for your 50% stat in mana, not really needed. You can put this one to get more life, also good option. So let's try this one here, Bard, banner, let's see what banner we have here now, purple, red. Minus yellow, no. Something like this will do. So we will miss three colors there, and we'll manage. Okay, let's give this one a try. Just want this one here to do all the damage. not really needed now, so.
Mana surge, mana surge.
This here.
Critical hit.
Right, so we got that. This is the essence of if we can both.
Mana surge.
People, for example, white heterosexual male, to try to remediate those injustices. I don't think the answer is.
So basically he's already killed troops already, so.
Okay, so there's a two.
Mana surge.
Ideologically captured, and then the grievance studies where we submitted the fake.
Mana surge. Mana surge.
That's correct.
Yeah, that was
for
it, peeps.
Try to fake some paper for an economic.
There are other possibilities too, but I was just feeling this team here.
It wasn't so much that it was
so,
with the ideology.
And
the
that is it. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Tired is going to sleep now. Thing is like 12-ish already.
Many universities and journals that there aren't enough academics who want to seriously do
all 12. So it's time to go and sleep. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Tired is gone. Peace out. Bye bye.